Deacon.
Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
I gotta find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's. The place is gonna be crawling.
Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine.
See you later.
What the hell do you want?
Just mind your store.
Got fuel, if you need it. Come back if you remember what you want. Later. Wait a sec, I'll get it.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. You still want our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker, put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job.
God damn it, not now!
Getting close.
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Visitor's center. Gotta find a way inside.
Down you go!
Door's locked. There we go. I got a use for you. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Yeah. Come on!
Here it is.
Gotta be in here somewhere. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
Somebody's at the gate. One of the biker boys. Open up.
Hey, do you remember anything? Life?
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Now, where is it? God damn this. It's got to be close. Nest. Let's go. Come on, where the hell are you? Where are you, kid? How the hell am I gonna get in? Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Where are you? You gotta be around here somewhere. What do we got? That did it. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Oh, shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. More scrap. Chase's handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write. I need this.
Got it.
No, no, no! We're good.
He did.
Renegade, oh, goddammit!